Show you a simple step, right? I only get two pieces out of this shrimp after I take off the head. So I'm gonna show you the pieces. These are the two pieces that I get. I take the shell off and I put them on the hook. And this is what it looks like when I put it on the hook, just like this. Y'all get a good look at that. This is what it looks like when I put it on the hook.